Mysore Palace. Mysuru Palace, also known as the Mysore Palace, is a historical palace in the royal residence in Mysore, Karnataka, India. It is the seat of the Kingdom of Mysore and the formal residence of the Wadiyar family. The palace is located in the heart of Mysore, facing the Chamundi Hills to the east. The Mysore Palace was once a gorgeous timber structure with beautiful interiors. But it was burned down in 1897 during Princess Jayalakshmi's wedding. It was then commissioned to restore the palace, which was completed in 1912 at a cost of around 42 lakh rupees. With over 6 million annual tourists, Mysore Palace is currently one of India's most recognized tourist sites, second only to the Taj Mahal. Mysore Palace, the pride of Mysore and one of India's most popular tourist destinations, is a magnificent man-made structure. It's a stately structure with many stories to tell about India's complicated and fascinating past. The great Wadiyar dynasty controlled Mysore for 7 centuries, and this palace was formerly their imperial residence. Mysore Palace, one of the country's largest palaces, was erected in 1912 for the Wadiyar dynasty's 24th ruler, Maharaja Krishna Raja Wadiyar IV, sometimes known as Rajarishi, oversaw the construction of the Mysore Palace. If you're in Mysore, you should pay it a visit. The palace is in poor condition and is a famous tourist attraction. It is overcrowded on weekends and holidays. The palace is beautiful both on the outside and inside. Inside the palace, taking photographs is not permitted, despite the fact that it should be. Tourists are allowed to bring their phones into the palace, but they are not permitted to take photographs. Tourists are asked to turn off their cell phones before entering the palace by the authorities and police officers on duty. Although Tipu Sultan never lived in the palace, his sword, as well as paintings by Raja Ravi Verma, are among the museum's highlights. Hope you have enjoyed watching the video. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching all our videos.